on some?
Not really.
Okay. So they are more used to tours. They've never been off exhibit. So they're used to people coming up to them a couple times a week, every week. So you might notice that these guys are much larger than the Mexican wolves. Look at their paws. Look how big their paws are.
Look how huge.
The male is great.